this situation going home is with homeless shelter, because I had addiction problem. And it's coming from drug addiction, because some people are so strong, so weak from drugs. Drugs will make you do anything that come to any length. You ain't even capable of taking care of yourself. You give up. It make you burn your bridges. You get put out. Nobody can trust you. You do anything, steal and lie. And when you out here, you got freeze to death. That means it's real serious. A lot of it that lost your job is because you drank. You can't get up in the morning. The job is just not gonna fire you. You gotta be able to have a home, stable place to get up and go to work. You cannot drug and drink and then think you getting up in the morning. I came to a point, I had to get sick and tired being sick and tired. I had to go to my lowest to realize, Michelle, you know, no, you cannot, you know what I'm saying? I'm hurting myself, you know, I ain't hurt nobody but myself. Crack is something too, it is. I lost a lot from behind it, yeah, my kids, everything. Respect, who me? I'm 53 years old. And it took me, I struggled for like 35, 40 years. Okay, like if you had a real stable mind, your attention is good. But if you got some bad attention and some stuff going on that you're doing, you ain't capable of doing nothing. You can't even function. Drugs don't let you function. God don't come when you expect him to come. It's a process. You gotta show him you trying to do something. I gotta show him I wants to do something better with my life. But listen, I wanted to go to a meeting a couple of days ago. I went, but they wouldn't have it because of due to this Corona stuff. It's getting real bad. Corona out here to me in my attention that God got more people living like this and the people that is not struggling. Because it's a chance. They got air. God bless the poor. You know what I'm saying? He don't discriminate, but he still. And when you come to this point, if they ain't reached their rock bottom, that means they not even trying to really come out of. You gotta show some project that you wanna earn this. Some of them just wanna just stay there. Some, you know, everybody got their different bottom. It's a bottom you got to reach. But they choose this. It's a choice you gotta make. It's a choice.